大家好，欢迎来到我的小博客。Hi guys, welcome and welcome back to my channel. Today, we're gonna learn to talk about the Netflix number one show, Squid Game, in Chinese. If you didn't watch Squid Game, not planning to, and generally not that much into binge watching Netflix shows, that's okay. I am still 100% sure that this vocabulary will be useful for you in your everyday conversation, no matter whether you talk about shows or something else. Okay, let's start. Our first word for today is, of course, squid. 鱿鱼. Let's listen how natives pronounce it.
鱿鱼.
There is also a cool colloquial phrase with this word that you can also add to your vocabulary.炒鱿鱼, which literally means to fry a squid, but it means to fire somebody. And it's most commonly used in the passive voice. 他被炒鱿鱼了. He was fired. Our second word for today is 游戏, game.
游戏.
I always teach, recommend, urge, ask, and plead my students to learn not separate words, but collocations. And of course, the most common collocation with the word game that you can find is to play a game. And that is 玩游戏. We can further expand it to add a measure word for the word game. And that would be 长, 玩一场游戏, to play a game. You can also 参加一场游戏.To participate in a game, or 加入一场游戏, to join a game. Squid Game is 一场生存游戏, a survival game, or you can also say 逃杀游戏. Literally, 逃杀 means to escape death, to escape being killed. So 逃杀游戏, also a survival game. And 违反游戏规则 is to break the rules of the game. Our word number three is 关卡, levels of a game. Let's listen to the natives pronouncing it.
关卡.
So, 鱿鱼游戏有六个关卡，也就是说六个环节。Squid Game has six levels or six rounds, and you can 通关, you can pass a level. 游戏者通关的话，就算跑杀了。If the player passed the level, passed the round, he escaped death. Our next word is 奖金。
奖金。
Money, financial award that you get if you win the game. And the most common collocations include 赢取奖金, 获得奖金, or 得到奖金. They all mean win or get the reward. 参赛者 is a participant or a contestant in a game.
参赛者.
This is a short combination of 参加比赛, to participate in a competition, and suffix 者, which means a person who does that. So, 参赛者 is a contestant, the one who participates in a competition. All the participants in the game are broke and desperate for money, and we can say they're all 走投无路. They are at a dead end, they are up against the wall, they have no choice. 参赛者都走投无路. The participants are all at a dead end. And of course, they're all 急需金钱. They're all in urgent need of money. 急需, to be in urgent need.
急需.
Our next word is 神秘, mysterious, secret, magical.So they all get these mysterious invitations. 他们收到神秘邀请. And our last word for today is 杀死, to kill.
杀死.
And in the passive, it's going to be 被杀死, to be killed. Now let's use these words to give a short description of a series. If you want to challenge yourself, if you want to practice, you can stop the video right here, go to the comment section and try to use all the 10 words.To describe the series in a couple of sentences, and here's what I got.
一个走投无路的男人收到神秘邀请，去加入一场游戏。到游戏场所后，发现要跟向他急需金钱的400多参赛者争取奖金。参赛者玩第一关卡，才知道。通关失败的人被杀死。
Okay, that was it from me for today. 谢谢大家耐心观看，下次再见，拜拜。